Okay, so I've got the machine running. We hold on to this one for a few seconds here. Should go into child lock. So when you have child lock on your Bosch machine, all you need to do, so see it's locked here. It won't let you change anything. It won't let you do anything. But if you just hold, now hold on to this for 4 seconds. 2, 3, 4, there we go. And it takes it off child lock. There we go. That's it. Nice and easy.